An interstate truckie's been fined over yet another scare on the South-Eastern Freeway. When his brakes started smoking, the driver pulled over near an arrestor bed, desperate to prevent a downtrack disaster.
On the South-Eastern Freeway, a split-second decision to prevent a potential disaster.
I just seen a smoke from my rear mirror and I just pulled it over smoothly, that's it. And then somebody came over just for inspection.
The Melbourne truckie managed to get his B-double off the freeway, putting it just short of the Mount Osmond arrestor bed.
1K of fill is left. Anything can happen. Brakes can fail, so I don't know what could happen. But to be safe enough, I have to pull it over.
Police checked his logbooks and inspected his brakes, but the truckie was sure he was in the clear.
Are the police going to fine you or anything?
I haven't done anything wrong. My logbook is up to date. My sleep is up to date, so I don't think so they'll fine me.
But after viewing CCTV from further up the freeway, police came to a different conclusion. It allegedly shows the driver using his brakes on the downtrack, which is illegal. All heavy vehicles have to use a lower gear and travel in the left-hand lane. They're not allowed to use foot brakes at all. Police slapped a defect on the B-double and say the truckie will be fined.
The driver won't be getting his truck back anytime soon. The brakes will have to be repaired and inspected before the defect notice can be removed.
This morning's drama comes after an almost identical close call 2 weeks ago. Following a horrific crash in July that left 9 people injured, the state government's considering dozens of options to make the downhill track safer. Peter Caldicott, 7 News.